Well, the captain on stage, Prashant Neel. His dream project. I think trailer launch already standing ovation. Prashant
aur namaskara. Modaladagi kannada madhyamadavarge nanage nanu vandanegalannu salustine. Thank you for being here. I'd also like to welcome the press from the other states, Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Kerala. English? Yeah. From now on I'll do that. I'm a little nervous, so naalku varshathinde ಉಗ್ರಂ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಸಿನಿಮಾ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಅದು ಒಂದು ದಿವಸ ಒನ್ ಡೇ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಉಗ್ರಂ ರಿಲೀಸ್ ಐ ಥಾಟ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಮೇಡ್ ದ ವರ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಮೂವಿ ಇನ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಡಿಂಟ್ ನೋ ವೆರ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಎ ಕಪಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಡೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಕಾರ್ತಿಕ್ ಗೌಡ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹೊಂಬಾಳೆ ಫಿಲ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಹೀ ಅಪ್ರೋಚ್ಡ್ ಮೀ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ I got to make KGF today. So I think I didn't make that bad a movie also. KGF is my biggest reward. Hi Suri. Since that point, you know, nalak varshathinda, sorry, let me do it in English. For 4 years, the journey that we have taken, you know, every single day I've been thinking about this day or the day that the movie releases. There's been so much of pressure that comes from all the encouragement that, you know, the Kannada people, the Kannada audience has thrown at us, because we have to first thank them. For some reason, you know, they thought that this movie was always going to be big. ಅದು ಒಂದೇ ಒಂದು ವಿಜುವಲ್ ನೋಡ್ದೇ ಅವರು ಇಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಐ ವುಡ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ದೆಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಇವನ್ ದ ಕನ್ನಡ ಮೀಡಿಯಾ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ದೇ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ದೇ ಬಿನ್ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ 4 ಇಯರ್ಸ್. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ನಾವು ನಮ್ಮ ಟೀಮಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಇದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ, ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಇಫ್ ವಿ ಸ್ಪೆಂಟ್ ಕ್ರೋರ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕ್ರೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿ ವುಡ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಲವ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಕನ್ನಡ ಆಡಿಯನ್ಸ್. ವಿ ಹವ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಮೇಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮೂವಿ keeping in mind only the Kannada audience. And very recently the producer and Yash, I think they are the ones who are far more ambitious than the rest of us. I think they are the ones who made all the associations possible. I want to thank the associations. Anil sir came into the fold very early on. He watched the movie. His encouragement is unbelievable. Him and the XL team, the whole XL team, they've been magnificent to us from the beginning. I want to thank Vishal sir for being a part of this. Your name adds a lot of value to our project, sir. Thank you very much. Sai Korapati sir, thank you so much, sir, for being a part of this project. For 4 years, I think having a dream, a vision, I think that can only be possible if you have great support. And it starts with the rocking star, Yash. I want to first of all congratulate him on a great career, which allowed us to make a movie of this canvas. It's scary to think that he's just starting now, and I wish him a lot of success. I know he's going to have a lot of success. My luck is going to go for waste there. So thank you, Yash. Hombale Films, I think they've bared me through these 4 years. They've lost a lot of hair. They've got a lot of gray hair now because of me, and I am doing my best to give them a great movie, to add another movie to their banner. Karthik Gowda, Ram Rao sir, and the whole team, their execution team is brilliant. It's like, it runs like clockwork. And I think they are the only ones who's kept the streamline of this movie going very smoothly. Otherwise, I'm erratic. I'm the reason, it's taken 2 years. I think this could have been done far better if I was more organized. I'll take the blame for that. Vijay sir, he's looked after me like a younger brother. Like, you know, a lot of people want to launch their son or brother into the industry. He's done that to me. I don't know for what reason he's done that, but he's done that for me. And I think this is only my second movie. I don't know what I've done over here, but every single day I work for these guys. I work for Yash and I work for Vijay Kirgandur because they have given me time and energy. I don't think Vijay sir cares too much about money, so I'm not going to point that out, though he has spent a lot of money. But I'm doing my best to make sure that I make you people happy on December 21st. I don't know how I'm speaking so much, but I am. Let me...
Yeah, Prashant sir, I heard like, you know, every day there used to be more than 1,500 people on set. And you guys shot more than 100 days in the Sinead Hills, which is filled with dust. So how difficult was this to manage the entire team and how was the team?
I think that's one more thing. You know, none of us had this experience of making a big movie before this. I don't think any one of us made a movie of this magnitude, the whole team. So I think we learned as we went on. The first day looked very difficult. The second day got a little more easier. On the third day, it was just another day for us. So I think that was the easier thing to do, you know, handling 1,500 people more than standing here today. I think handling that was a more easier thing for me. KGF, I think I can honestly say that I think if outside associations have come into this movie and they have taken a liking for this, or I don't know what has attracted them. I think the first thing they'll notice is the technicality of this movie. So I have nothing to do with that. You know, it's my team. I'd like to introduce you to my technical team, Bhuvan Gowda. He's the DOP of the movie. Ravi Basroor. He is the music director. Shivu sir, art director, and Shrikant. So basically, so
ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಮುಂದ್ಗಡೆ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಸೆಟ್ಲ್ ಆಗ್ಬಿಡಿ, ಹಿಂದ್ಗಡೆ ವಿಜುವಲ್ ಸಿಗ್ತಿಲ್ಲ.
ಐ ನೋ ಆಲ್ ದ ಫೋರ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಸ್ ವಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಲುಕ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಮಚ್, ಬಟ್ ಯು ನೋ ದೀಸ್ ಗೈಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಮೀ ಆರ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವೌಚ್ ಫಾರ್ ಇಟ್. ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ಸಮ್ವೇರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು. ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಿಷಿಯನ್ಸ್. ದೇ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಬಿ ರೆಕಗ್ನೈಸ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಿಷಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. Going ahead also. I think to make a movie of this big canvas, tell me when I have to stop, I'm taking too much of time. To make a movie of this big canvas, it's like running into a battlefield. So with these kind of technicians, it was like wearing a very big strong armor and holding a very big shield in my hand and running in. So it made my job so much easier. So I want to thank all of them. There's something else I wanted to mention about the technical aspects. There are a lot of people, a lot of technicians who have worked in this movie. Anandappa, Rajan sir. I especially want to mention Rajan sir because he set up an Atmos, Dolby Atmos setup here in Karnataka, which is a surprise for a lot of people. He went ahead and did that, and that is a sign of a growing industry. Rajan sir? Rande? Anandappa? Yogi? Sanya? Sorry, I'm just going to take another minute. So, yeah, this is my technical team. Compliment them, yell at them, do what you want. This is the whole team. I also want to do something out of turn. There are a lot of actors in the movie. You must have seen them for the first time. A lot of people have been working very hard for a couple of years, 3 years in this movie. I would like all of them also to come up here on stage. Please, all my actors, please come up here on stage. Avinash sir, Lucky sir, Vinay, Ram, Valuchana.